that?
Be quicker than having your guts torn out by them beasts.
If we don't deal with them gnolls, none of us are getting out of here alive. Across the chasm? You might have got in that way, but you're stuck with us now. Fine. Money's useless to dead men. There. You are fairly bought and paid for. Let's...
I'm almost half blocked.
What's that?
Keep steady. We're not finished yet.
The fire's the only thing holding them back.
Down! We'll try to hold the rest back!
Something over there.
Don't deal with them, getting out of here alive.
Across the chasm.
You might have got in that way. But you're stuck with us now.
Useless at that man.
There. You are fairly bought and paid for.
Let's.
Keep steady. We're not finished yet.
That's curious.
The fire's the only thing holding them back.
Fronte nulla fix!
Take the leader down! We'll try to hold the rest back!
Better TV. for our vida.
Deserve better. And so does his coin.
hands off that!
You've my gratitude for helping with the gnolls, but that ain't yours. Thank the gods that's over. Wish you'd been with us when the beasts attacked on the road. Might have been more survivors. I don't suppose you saw any of my crew alive out there. This whole journey's been one grim sight after another. Gnolls, goblins, drow. Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard. We're bound for Baldur's Gate. Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way. Thanks, but that won't be necessary. We'll find help at Joaquin's Rest. Listen, you look like you know how to handle yourself. You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern. Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door. Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you. Aye, the whole reason we're in this mess. Trinkets for some rich tosser in Baldur's Gate. He gets his shiny baubles. We get a handful of Tarenths.
Tarenths are the currency of the Zentarim, a network of merchants and mercenaries with few scruples.
Rich men place more value on wine and fine clothes than on the lives of folks like me. It's a pretty bit of frippery that'll sit on a mantle gathering dust. But the pay for delivering it makes the risk worthwhile. You know who we are. Very clever. And you probably also know it's not smart to interfere with Zent business. This is the point when a clever lad like you accepts my gratitude and walks away. I like the way you think. Didn't expect to turn this horror show to my advantage, but why not? The chest's all yours. Damn things sealed tighter than a duke's purse strings. So there's no point in trying to open it. I know a fence in Baldur's Gate who'll take it off your hands. Nobody will be the wiser. Don't try to cut me out of the deal, though. The Black Network has eyes and blades everywhere. Crafty swine like you could make a name for yourself in the Zahentarim. Make sure to drop by our hideout. Remember, getting that chest to Baldur's Gate is your job. Then we share the profits.
Speak. That's the symbol of the Absolute. Marked in blood.
What's that?
Something the matter? This again. You're persistent, I'll give you that. Anything. If I've something to share, I'll let you know.
So, you threatened your way into ownership of that chest. Now that it's yours, what will you do with it? So that means you're not curious as to what's inside.
Very well. Suit yourself.
How can I help?
wake up.
Your face aches, like your jaw's been wrenched asunder. Your tongue is lead, skull eager to burst.
Why won't you let me in? Can't you feel what's happening? How dare you? After everything I've sacrificed to get us this far, I don't want to rip you apart, darling. I want us to be together.
Nausea twists your stomach, but it's hunger, not revulsion. Something inside you clamors for blood, for death, and only the tear of flesh will do. It wants her.
I know, but you'll keep fighting, won't you? We'll find each other, and everything will be all right.
Don't tell me. Another dream. And this one was more intense. One of us goes messing in heads and the brain bug gets cranky. Sure as snow in deep winter. And I reckon I know who.
I admit to my foolishness. Misery of my own making. May Vlakith forgive me.
And even more foolish to use them. Isn't it clear? This night visitor means to divide us.
Uncharacteristic wisdom, Blade. A shame that division's already been sown.
An unfortunate transgression, but not unforgivable. No rift is so great that it might not be mended.
Go ahead. I'm listening. I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in the meantime, idling away the hours.
You again. Darling. I thought you'd never ask. Lead on.
Thank you.
intended! Given your own nature, are you really the one to judge?
smoke. Something's burning.
He of the unsleeping eyes, grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. He should never have been here in the first place. I'm the one that talked him into joining the Fist. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
I hear shouting. Someone needs help. Excellent armor. Strange place to find it.
The Grand Duke could be inside! Don't just stand there! Push! Inside, hurry! We don't have much time.
Door. Opening it could spell trouble.
Ah, can't move! Someone help!
not.
Stop wasting time.
Clear the small pieces first. In my way.
God, this place can't take much more.
Fresh air. At last. Your boldness is a blessing. I'm in your debt. It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravenguard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke. The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravenguard from his drow captors. The council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through?
Someone help!
The fire! Hurry! Get this thing off me!
Ah!